That's a lot of fire for someone called the Impaler.
Oh God, he's impaling me!
Come now, touch the withered arm, and travel to the realm of shadow.
Hello? Hey Shadows, it's me, your boy. Church of Consolation, huh? That sounds Behold Rump. God damn. That's a religion I can get behind. Huh? Whoa, what the fuck is that? Excuse me? I'm your fucking father! And you're grounded! You're grounded from life! Fuck that guy. It lit around this joint. Oh, it's empty? Goddamn. It's empty! Oh, no! Oh, Moon Rithel! Oh, my God. I don't like it. Ooh, stinky! What is happening? I don't know what's happening. I'm fighting the camera! Greatest nemesis, the camera. I don't know what this thing's doing, and I'm not trying to figure it out either. Oh, come on, bro. Give me a second. Give me a minute. Let me breathe. He hit me with a double fakey fantastic. Straight fucking nuts. Fuck that thing. Fuck!
My name is Teolia. Well, I'm not much good at anything is all. I'm as weak as a kitten and thick as two planks.
Teolia, my friend. Two planks. Is plenty thick enough.
Bitches be quick, but I'm quicker. Bitches be thick, but I'm thicker. She could be rich, but I'm richer.
Damn.
Take it on me.
Take it on me.
Don't give a fuck.
Don't give a fuck.
Out in the yams.
Out in the yams.
And I'm keeping one tuck.
Keeping one tuck.
I make me some jams.
I make me some jams.
Unlock that advance.
Weak as a kitten and thick as two planks.
No, not a fucking tree spirit, dude. Come on. No. Fuck you. Are y'all gonna let me through? Can I kill this? Well, I gotta face my fears one day.
What the fuck?
Just as hot nuts in my face now.
Oh yeah, that's just what I wanted, like a big fucking guy with a big fucking hammer. I bet he's real friendly.
Whoa, wowza.
What the fuck? What the fuck? No! What the fuck is that?
Oh my God. Oh, Jesus.
What is that? She got two centipede ass.
You're right in her centipede. Centussy. I mean, bro, keep it real. I'd still smash. I mean, okay, she's got a sin tussie. It happens, you know. I'm not here to discriminate. What's up, brother?
Mother, wouldst thou truly lordship sanction in one so bereft of life?
Hey, put that shit down.
Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death. In the embrace of Mesmer.
That's a lot of fire for someone called the Impaler. Oh God, he's impaling me! I didn't know I was in your tower, my dude. I would have left you alone if I knew that. I would have left a long time ago, actually. Don't let it see you. Once you are seen, there is no escape. It cannot even be touched. My ass. Ain't ever been touched by me before. Can you kindly fuck off? Oh, it made me go cuckoo nutty mode. You good, bro?
The depths of your foolishness.
We didn't have to do that.
I ask you forgive me, dearest Nanaya.
Oh, fuck. He's off the perks. Fuck you and your fire and shit.
Don't get the wrong idea. We are neither friends nor confidants. I am merely honoring Count Ymir's wishes.
Shit, maybe we could be something else, girl.
Enough of you.
Oh, you can't get enough of me.
Enough of you.
Damn. One more time.
Enough of you.
Okay, fine. Oh, hell no. Oh, get that bitch mimicked here. What the fuck are you doing? You can't be scared like me. Oh, I knew it. Excuse me, bro. I don't even know you. Not a fucking gin. Oh, no. The fuck is that? Oh, you big bitch. I can get there from down there. Come on, that jump wasn't that fucking crazy. Elden Ring wants me to jump down here. I have died from a 2-foot fall. No fucking possible way. What the fuck is that? Oh my god. Stop. I don't even know you. What the fuck was that? He got a horse. Sir, you are, in my professional opinion, a bitch. Dude, why does he get a horse tag team? Where's Torrent? Torrent, help me. I fucking rolled! I rolled my goddamn ass off!
Fullest sating of your hunger and your consummation as a dragon.
Hulk. So you're a girl.
What is it that you need?
I need to know what kind of thing you got in there. That thing still usable, or?
Drake Warrior, dear friend, grant me this one wish. Take this finger, my finger, scale the jagged peak, face Bale the Dread, and when you do, summon me. Summon my soul. My limbs are limbs no more. My heart is twice over filled with fear. But a Drake Warrior, I remain. And my soul yet lies on the mountain.
Okay. Fuck! I'm up here looking for Bale. Who the fuck are you? Where the fuck is Egon? That motherfucker said he was gonna help me. Why would there be a confirmation? Help me! Get your ass in here! Get the fuck in here, Egon, you stupid bastard!
Solid of scale you might be, foul dragon, but I will riddle with holes your rotten hide.
Fucking tell him, Egon. I don't. Holy shit, what the fuck are you doing, Bale? Fuck you, Bale. Goddamn, bitch! Chill out! When am I supposed to hit him? When? How? When's it my turn? Let me get my lick in. Stupid bitch, dragon. Fucking stupid dragon, bitch. Alright, Mesmer. We'll see who does the impaling this time. Oh my god, he's impaling me again!
Gold channel death in the embrace of Mesmer's flame.
Son of a bitch!
So strict.
Fuck! Dude, how do you fucking dodge that? Fuck! Give me a turn. When's it my turn to attack? Mom said it was my turn to attack.
In the embrace of Mesmer's.
Embrace these nuts. What the fuck?
No, mother, forgive me.
Ah!
Oh Lord, he's pulling out his big snake. Oh, it's huge. Damn, bitch. Fucking bitch. Oh no, he's attacking the fucking frame rate. Chill the fuck out. No! Damn it! He's impaling me. Fuck this, we jumping.
Four of my beloved people.
Yo, his ass. Damn, Mesmer, you stupid bitch. You sorry fucker. You fucking dirtball. Fuck. Bitch.
America.
Oh my god,
a
dude.
Curse upon thee.
Holy crap.
A curse of Mesmer. My clan's suffering. Their pain. All that they felt. Do you understand now? Your ugliness.
You gonna take those with you or? No, we really be burning a lot of shit. You fat ass bitch. Who the fuck did that? How do you do this? Now who the fuck is this?
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Letter, Dryleaf Dame, and our ally will never allow this.
I got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems. I saw them. I run through the money. The pressure be calling. Left on my blessings. I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back. Tell me I'm garbage. I'm going through something. That's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression. It's all that I wanted. The foe in affection. I summon and dub it. Cause bitch, I got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems. I saw them. I run through the money. The pressure be calling. Left on my blessings. I feel like
my loyal blade and champion of the festival. Both your deeds will ever be praised in song. Now, the vow will be honored, and my Lord Brother's soul will return, so that he may be my consort.
No fucking way. It's fucking Radahn. No horse? With the feet? Ain't no fucking way, bro. Promised consort Radahn? What? God damn, boy! I am terrified. Oh my God. Bro, he is not fucking playing. That was dope. I'll give you that, you big fucker. What are you doing? What the fuck, bro? That was only like maybe a third of your shit. What are you doing, man? What's up your sleeve? Bro, you don't have to get harder. You don't. Pause. You don't have to get harder, man. You don't have to get no more difficult. Please. Oh, Radahn ain't fucking playing, bro. Gamer mug on.
Lord Brother. At long last, you are returned.
For free?
the old order. If you have known sin, if you grieve for this world, then yield the path forward to us.
I can't do that. I can't do that, big dog. Damn, Mikola.
Mikola.
What the fuck, brother?
My promised consort, Radahn.
Bonus arms? Monster. Damn. Radahn's your consort? Explain.
Whoa!
Holy shit!
Ding ding.
I'm sorry. Dead. Who is this? The Oliair? I need help, gang. For real. Don't fucking come over here, pussy.
You're gonna get us both fucked.
God damn it, the Oliair. No, sir. No, sir. Please, no. Oh, God.
I promise you a 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion.
Bitch, give me some compassion right now. Let me make it. What the fuck was that? Oh, fuck. Damn, what kind of move was that, bro? He just fucking leaned in and whispered in my ear and called me a bitch. That was fucked up, dude. He picked me up, told me to drop them panties, and then he just put me back down. That's fucking crazy. All right, come on, fucker. I bet you fucking won't. He didn't. No, he is. Yeah, if he picks me up again, this is becoming an Animal Crossing stream. Fuck that. It's just not fair that I'm not 20 feet tall. If I was 20 feet tall too, I'd whoop his fucking ass. Oh! If I dodge, I get hit. If I attack, I get hit. If I don't hit him, he doesn't die. If I do hit him, he gets mad. If I hit him enough, he summons his little boy god. And his little boy god lets him do all the most ridiculous shit in the fucking world. Dude, he's so fast. Arrows are garbage in this game. Magic is really good, but it gradually turns your penis inside out if you use it. And I mean, my only option is to grow another 15 feet and gain 500 pounds, but the game doesn't let me do that. No. Roll, you stupid fuck.
You were done, you son of a bitch.
All he did was look at me too hard. Go ahead, fucking do it, loser. Oh, you're just not gonna do it? Fuck you then. He was waiting! He waits! He's got automated, artificial intelligence. One, two. Bro, when he comes out with that one, two, three, that shit crazy. One, two, three is crazy. Come on, you big bitch. I can dodge that. I can dodge a second one, too. Hit him. Run. One, two, one. I hate when he does that third attack. Get to his left. Get to his left. Get to his left. One. No. No! I'm choking! I'm choking! I need Heimlich. I need the Heimlich. Holy shit. Fuck, dude. Fuck. It's the Oliair here? The Oliair, come on, get in there, buddy. Shit. The fuck, you think I took you off the bench for no reason? Fuck you. hell, my timing is actually getting worse.
Blood loss, he's blood loss. He's blood loss. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck. Oh my God. I don't know what to do about that. Honestly.
Lord of the Old Order, let us go together.
What the fuck? What are you doing? Heart stolen? He made me gay? No!
I learned something new. You can't get grabbed twice, or it's an instant kill. It's an instant gay.
No!
Whack ass fucking shoes. Stop, 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 stop. Get away from me, you fucking cunt. No! Dodge. Run. Roll. Holy shit, I dodged all of that. Dude's giving up. He's giving up just like me. All right. Fuck it. You're asking for it. I'm doing it. You're going to get it now, Radon. You asked for this shit. Just know I tried to be really cool. I tried to be so fucking cool. And you didn't let me be cool. The war. Got me out here looking stupid. Damn, fuck!
Lord of the Old Order, let us go together.
What? He does this?
I've been doing this shit for 12 hours.
Holy shit! I survived that shit! That's all I needed.
Come on. Fuck you, Radon.
Poke his shit! Poke his ass! Radon! No!
All right, get your little boy out. I'm gonna fucking fuck both of you. No! I'm gonna fuck you both up, I mean. Up! Fuck them up!
Oh, God! Fucking goddamn it with the fucking stupid grab! Put me down, bitch!
Stab his ass! Everyone's weak in the balls! Alright.
Star Scorch level back shots!
Okay, always comes from the same place. If you had one shot, one opportunity, would you seize it? Or let it all slip away? Palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. With Don's spaghetti, he's nervous. Wait, why is he doing this shit already? Oh, you can actually just shield block it. Christ almighty. Crank him, Mimic, crank him. Oh, it's going creative mode. Shit. Wait, no. It's only the first one. It's only the first one. We're going to be okay. We're going to be okay as long as he doesn't follow this up. Chill out. Chill out. Poke it. Poke that shit. You are gone! Oh, I'm your daddy! You and your fucking brother, your son on your shoulder. Fuck you! Ha ha! No cutscene? Is there not a cutscene? What is this? Touch memory? Nah, cuz. I'ma touch Grace. I think the world might be fucked because of me. That's it? That can't be it. Son of a bitch. It wasn't even a long cutscene. That memory was nothing. That memory was literally nothing. God damn it, Miyazaki. And I'm stuck with a succubus tattoo on top of my head for the rest of my life. He's just seen too much shit, man.